Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to set Windows folder options. Let's go to the computer. Let's pull up a folder in Windows. To do so, click on Start, go to My Computer. Your folder options let you customize how the folders will work in Windows. This window, for example, has this Details pane on the side here. You can enable or disable that Details pane. It follows me as I go into different folders. You can also control how folders open up by clicking and how they appear when you open them. So let's go to Tools and we're going to select Folder Options. This brings up the Folder Options dialog. Now one thing we can do is disable that taskbar that I just mentioned by saying Use Windows Classic Folders. Select Use Windows Classic Folders and press Apply. As you can see, that task pane is now gone. Go back to Tools and Folder Options, and you can change how you browse folders, whether you open the folder in the same window that you were just in, or open it in its own window. Let's select in its own window and press Apply. Now, as I open folders, they will appear in their own window instead of using the same folder I was just in. Let's go back to Tools and Folder Options, and you can change it to where you only have to click on a folder one time to open it. Let's select single click to open an item and press apply. As you can see, now I don't have to double click. I can just click on a folder one time to open it up. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to set folder options in Windows.